Take a look at these images. These images are not real, and I have created all these images using a face swapping tool, and you can see the results are absolutely stunning. If you want to create ultra-realistic face swaps like this, then you are in the right place, because today, I will show you how you can create awesome, ultra-realistic face swaps like this for absolutely free. And it's very easy too. Apart from images, you can also create face swapping videos that are almost undetectable. I will show you everything about this tool in great detail, so make sure you pay very good attention. Now, without wasting any more time, let's get started. All right, the tool we will be using today is called Vidmage AI. I have used this tool to face swap the images I showed you earlier, and you guys already saw how good they were. Now, to get started, simply click on the link in the description and sign up using your email ID. After that, you will see an interface like this. As you can see, it has a very simple and pretty straightforward interface. Now let's face swap some images and see how good this tool actually is. So, I will click on this swap face option and it will take you to this interface. Now, from here, you will need to upload the main image. I will upload this one, and then from here, you will need to upload the target face that you want to face swap with. I will upload this one. Next, you don't need to do anything else. Just click on swap face and let the AI do its magic. And here is the output. Wow, as you can see, this just looks outstanding. If you look closely, you will notice that there is no weird morphing or distortion towards the edges of the face, as we see on AI face swapping tools. It looks very natural and smooth. This is just awesome, isn't it? I mean, if you show this image to someone, I am sure they won't be able to tell that it's a face swapped image at first glance. Here is a side-by-side comparison. As you can see clearly, it was able to scan the face and the size, then face swapped it perfectly. I am very much impressed with this result. Let's try one more image. This time, I will be uploading this image, and for the target face, I will upload this one and then click on swap face. Here is the output. As you can see, this image also looks stunning. The AI was able to scan her face perfectly and then face swapped it. I am very much satisfied with the kinds of face swaps it can create. It's just amazing. I have used multiple face swapping tools, but this one seems the most realistic so far. Here is a quick side-by-side comparison. As you can see, it kept everything just as the original image and only swapped the face, and it blended very well. This tool also supports multiple face swapping. Let me show you how it works. First, select the multiple face swap option. Next, upload your image. Once uploaded, the AI will automatically analyze it and detect all faces. Isn't that awesome? Now click the plus icon next to each detected face to upload the corresponding target face. After uploading all the target faces, click swap face and wait for the result. Here's the output. You can see that the faces have been swapped and it looks pretty good. With this feature, you can now swap faces of multiple characters at once. And as you can already see, the results are really good. Here is a before and after comparison. As you can see, it worked like magic. You should definitely give this tool a try. You can also create face swaps for videos with this, and the quality is also awesome. To do the video swap, click on the video swap option. Now, you need to upload your video here. I have uploaded this video. Next, let's upload the target face image here and click on swap face, and it will start analyzing the video. Here is the output. Wow, you can see that this video looks absolutely stunning. It was able to face swap beautifully, and you can see that there are no weird distortions even when she is moving her face. It remains constant throughout the video, which is pretty impressive. Here is a before and after comparison. As you can see, it analyzed her face movements throughout the video, even her smile, and then face swapped it perfectly. At first glance, it is almost impossible to tell that it is a face swapped video, isn't it? Now you can also use this feature to create hilarious memes. Let's create one. So, for the video, I will upload this one, and now, let's replace her face with Elon Musk's face. So, I will upload this image and click on swap face. Here is the output. As you can see, it looks absolutely hilarious. And Vidmage was able to put Elon's face on top of hers almost perfectly. Just imagine the kinds of likes and shares you will get for this image on Instagram. You can really go crazy with this tool and create awesome, hilarious content. You are only limited by your imagination, and you can try everything for free, which is outstanding. So, make sure you check this out. The link is in the description. If you found this video useful, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to support the channel. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, keep grinding.